the layout's basically just like any typical kiddie coaster, like Coco Cruiser and the one at Dollywood. They're all the same. Nothing special, but you know, we gotta get the credit.